Hello everyone, welcome back to Technology Moments. I'm Alan, and I'll show you today our experience with this, the Driver Genius CU200 Dual Gigabit Ethernet Adapter. Of course, with USB 3.0 for Windows and Mac computers, so you can decide if this device is the right choice for you. It is very well made, with nice finishing, and with a very useful one-port pass-through port, which lets you keep the USB port available. Even though it includes all the drivers needed for it to work in Windows, disconnected from the internet, connected the USB adapter, and it installed the necessary drivers with no problem. However, looking at the CD contents and considering how useful this device may be in testing scenarios, it also includes drivers for the most common operating systems, should you need to use them. There are many situations in which you may want to use a dual Ethernet adapter, and as a tech pro, enthusiast, or power user, it is a must to have one of these. I'll try to show you a few of these very quickly as an example of how you can configure bridging, multiple gateway handling, internet connection sharing. Well, there are just too many lab scenarios you can have. However, we were not able to identify if this device was fit for connection teaming, so we might not be able to advise you in this matter, as after many tests, link was not successfully established. We will let you know if this is a feature that you might be able to use with this adapter at a later video. All the other features worked perfectly. It also makes it a perfect choice if you wish to very quickly add an Ethernet adapter to your computer or server without downtime, in case that you've had a failure, power surge, or just hardware failure of any other networking adapter. We also used it for almost a month in a very demanding PC that shares files and folders in our network, offers remote desktop connections, and of course also tested it with our lab virtual machines, for which connection bridging was necessary and worked very well with no issues at all. Advantages of connection teaming might range from redundancy to performance. To create a network team in Windows Server, just do so by going to the Server Admin console and create a new team here. Then select the members, that is the adapters, of such networking teaming. With this adapter in particular, more tests have to be conducted, so we can certify it for this purpose. In Windows 10, you have to use PowerShell to accomplish this task. We will leave you the comment reference in the description in case that you need it for another scenario. It actually is a no-time-consuming task and might give you great benefits. Bridging, as usual, is as simple as selecting both adapters and selecting the option Bridging. This will allow you to have different network segments on each adapter and will only jump to the other segment once the address is classified as from a different network. Handling multiple gateways will let you give preference to one or the other using the metrics value, for which the lower, the more important. And finally, sharing an internet connection that for many testing purposes might be a very interesting option to have or to handle through Windows. This adapter may be of great help for those testing scenarios too. Being backwards compatible with older standards, Ethernet, Fast Ethernet, this dual gigabit Ethernet adapter also falls into our category of recommended Technology Moments products. In a nutshell, this is a very handy, useful, and reliable dual gigabit Ethernet adapter that might surprise you in how many situations might it be helpful to you. Thanks for watching, and I hope this was of great help if you're in the decision-making process of buying an add-on Ethernet adapter for your laptop or PC and want to go a little further. Please support our content creation by subscribing, liking this video, and checking our previous evaluations. See you next time.